Dakota's friendship with Raquel, or the ruins of, went on to win the NXT Women's title, thanks to a poison chalice.
Leon and Royce, NXT.
We'll be very careful what you wish for. You could just nosedive ever since.
Now let's talk about Dakota Kai.
She should be challenging for the Women's NXT.
Dakota just needs to find a hobby.
Dakota Kai. Yeah, I'm nice and relaxed, aren't I? Calm.
Certainly in control of this matchup, possessed sometimes inside the ring.
Yeah, and this is Taskin now, which right now is defeating Yulisa Leon.
Leon and even Royce, they didn't want her advice.
Listen, you
still chatting with somebody. Oh, that puts Dakota Kai back. And the winning was almost surprised and shocked with Leon firing back. Excuse me. Dakota Kai again. With a sidestep, Kai, Leon able to turn things around.
Royce getting involved in the match.
He's her moment tonight. Strength, fall away slam with the. Listen to the NXT Universe.
Strength and flexibility from.
Count good night. Well, you said Dakota Kai needed to put her.
Nah, but she still seems slightly deranged. Let's be after trying to get involved in Dakota Kai's matchup.